Hey everyone, it's Ashley from the CoEdition team. Welcome back to our channel. Today I have another try-on for you from a brand called Lovefool. If you've never heard of the brand, it was created by two best friends who are sick of having women feel like they had to change themselves or their bodies to fit into a certain type of clothing. So they created and designed Lovefool so that the clothing works for you. And without further ado, let's get dressed. One of the best things about this brand is that everything is customizable. The first outfit that I have for you is a skirt top combo. These are two separate items, but I think that they work really well together. The skirt is a midi length, which is perfect for fall. We have a slit in the front, and then of course it has pockets, which is the best thing ever. We have a zipper up the back, including a tie, and that is where the customization comes in. If one day you want to have it a little bit tighter, or if you want to keep it loose, the clothes work for you. You have the ability to make sure that it fits you the exact way that you want it. The top is a cropped design. We have a square neckline, which I think is so, so cute. We have a working ribbon right here. I have it cinched up at the moment. However, if you prefer it to be more loose, you can totally do that. Another really cool thing about this top is that you can wear it backwards. And here we have it, a completely different neckline. I know this sounds crazy, but this shirt was legit made to wear either front or back, whatever works for you. We have a little bit of skin showing, and then we have that tie in the back. Completely different look, and I am totally in love. Let's talk about sizing quick before I move on to the next look. I am a 1X, a size 16, tried and true. This brand goes from an extra large to a 2X. Do not let it confuse you. There's no 1X in this brand. The extra large is the 1X. So I am wearing an extra large in the top and a 2X in the skirt. This fits me great. I honestly could have sized up to a 2X and it still would have fit me well. The 2X for the skirt fits me perfectly. I think if I were to size down, it would be too small. So if you are in between sizes, I would recommend sizing up. I forgot to address Penelope. She had a little accident last week. So her fashion accessory for the next couple of weeks is this gorgeous, beautiful cone, not sold on CoEdition. The next item that I have for you is this adorable little black dress. And again, it is completely customizable. We have the two ties in the front, which do show a little bit of a peekaboo of the tummy, but I think it is so adorable and modest at the same time. They are working, so you can really customize the fit. If you like it tighter, you can do that. If you want it looser, you can also do that. This is also very bust friendly because you can really cinch it in for how much support that you need. We also have working ties on the arms and then of course pockets. This one hits me right below the knee. I am 5'10". We have elastic around the waist in the back, so it really accentuates my curves. I'm wearing a 2X in this, and I absolutely love it. The last item that I have for you today is this gorgeous purr dress. It is more of an abstract animal print, and it is so comfortable. We have working buttons up the front. We have puff sleeves, which I adore. And then we have our customizations on the side with these ties. You can cinch it up as tight as you like. You can keep it as loose as you want. This dress is perfect for all seasons, honestly. You could even wear this in the winter, pair it with some tights, some high boots, and you're good to go. I am wearing the 2X in this dress and it fits me perfectly. Now, if you're worried about sizing at all, don't, because remember, CoEdition has completely free returns. So definitely give this brand a try.
And that's all I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I will be sure to link everything in the description below. If you have any questions, leave us a comment. And until next time, dress well and be well. Bye.